Antonio's asked, how would you know when your injectors are maxed out? Okay, so in most instances, we're going to have the ability to simply monitor our injector duty cycle. So that's obviously the quickest way of telling what's going on there. Ideally, I don't like to run much above about 85 to maybe 90% injector duty cycle at the absolute most. Once we get above this, we really need larger injectors. And if we're consistently running at or above about 95 to 100% injector duty cycle, that means the injectors are wide open and we're going to get no more flow. So if our air fuel ratio is starting to move lean under these conditions, then that generally means that either our injectors or our fuel pump are too small. And it's important to mention that it could be either of these things. That's why it's really valuable to also monitor our fuel pressure, because if our fuel pressure is dropping away, that means that the fuel pump can't supply enough fuel to the injectors, and we can sort of mask this by increasing our injector duty cycle. So really important to have a good understanding of both aspects there. Otherwise we can go and fit a larger set of injectors and find that because the fuel pump can't keep up, we're still going to be running lean at high RPM.
That question was taken from one of our free live lessons. If you like free stuff and you're the type of guy who wants to expand your knowledge, click the link in the description to claim your free spot to our next live lesson. You'll learn about performance engine building and EFI tuning, and you'll also have the chance to ask your own questions, which I'll be answering live. Remember, it's 100% free, so follow the link to claim your spot.